12 Alpha Papa, from Western Jet, traffic advisor. Jet Edge. And SoCal Jet Edge 412 will be ready to go at the end of 34 left at Van Nuys, like the paper claims.
Jet Edge 412, SoCal approach, you were cut out, you're requesting a clearance.
And Jet Edge 412, that's for a minute.
Edge 412, roger, cleared to San Jose via the Canoga 1 departure procedure. Avenal transition has filed. Climb and maintain 4000. Departure frequency will be 128.75, squawk 7252, hold for release.
Roger, Jet Edge 412, we are cleared to San Jose via the Canoga 1. Avenal transition, maintain 4128.75 and 7252 on the box.
42, after Avenal has filed, rush to retake is correct. What runway are you planning?
And we'll be departing off 34 left for Jet Edge 412.
42, roger, at 5, holding short of the runway, ready for departure.
Roger.
FedEx 1417 heavy, turn left heading 190, descend and maintain 5000.
SoCal Jet Edge 412 will be hold short 34 left.
Two calling you once on 19-3.
It's Jet Edge 412, hold short 34 left.
Forward 12, roger. Hold, expect 5 minutes. Traffic will be on the final for Burbank, a heavy Airbus.
Roger, Jet Edge 412, we'll hold.
2, SoCal approach. Use caution for caution like turbulence traffic passing overhead a heavy Airbus. You're released for departure. What if not off by 1331 Zulu, time now 1326¼. Jet Edge 412, SoCal.
And roger, Jet Edge 412, understand we're released off 34 left Van Nuys.
Nice traffic, I got CV 11 soliciting northeast corner, eastbound, departure Van Nuys.
Van Nuys traffic, Jet Edge 412 is departing the pattern to the west, last transmission Van Nuys.
SoCal clearance, clear 345, Sierra Victor on 19-3.
Over 345, Sierra Victor, SoCal.
Yeah, I'd like to pick up our clearance to Castle, Mike Echo Romeo.
Jet 345, Sierra Victor, clear to Castle via Canoga 1 departure procedure, Gorman transition as filed, climb and maintain 4000. Departure frequency will be 128.75, squawk 7271, hold for release.
Hey, 5 Sierra Victor is cleared to Castle, Canoga 1 departure, Gorman transition as filed, 4000. 128.75 and 7217 on the squawk, and you want us to contact you before we start?
5-0 Victor, are you planning to depart before or after the top of the hour?
We'll be departing after tower opens.
5-0 Victor, then just contact ground.
5-0 Victor.
Sinai's traffic, all cut TV 7 listing northeast corner, be northbound over Bravo. Baggy's departure, then southbound 4-5 and up.
Go approach. Good morning, Mike Alpha Bravo Golf Sierra.
Mike Alpha Bravo Golf Sierra, SoCal approach. We're making up to 3014. Are you planning to depart before or after the hour?
Copied, then say the rest again, please, Mike Alpha Bravo Golf Sierra.
Challenger, Bravo Golf Sierra, are you departing before the top of the hour, before 6 a.m.?
We're just departing at 0600, Mike Golf Sierra.
Mike Golf Sierra, roger. Just as you get taxiing, the tower will open at 6 o'clock. Advise them of your request.
Okay, we do that, Mike Golf Sierra.
Approach, Mike Golf Bravo Golf Sierra. Just to confirm, theoretically we could take off any time and we can taxi it ourselves. SoCal approach, Mike Golf Bravo Golf Sierra.
Another Mike Golf Bravo Golf Sierra, SoCal approach.
So theoretically we could taxi out to in order to be able to take off at exactly 0600 local time, is that correct?
Well, if you're at the end of the runway and 0600, you just have to call the tower, but if you taxi before then, if you get there at 4-6, you can do that, but if you're going to depart at 6, you have to call the tower for the release.
Okay, we call the tower then, thank you.
And Van Nuys traffic, TV4 is coming up 405 on a 118. Be working the area at 1800 Van Nuys. Van Nuys traffic, TV4 is going to pick up the 405 south from the 118 and 1.9.
Oh, good morning, Mike Alpha Bravo Golf Sierra.
All right, this all aircraft time now is 0600 local time. Van Nuys tower is open. Current formation is Quebec. The wind, 360 at 18, gust 26. Visibility 10, sky clear. Temperature 160 point minus 8. Altimeter 3014. Runway 34 in use. All aircraft checking on your assigned frequencies.
I go, sir, I'll copy.